You're watching UNICEF television. At the first 2010 meeting of the UNICEF Executive Board, outgoing President Oumar Daou praised UNICEF Executive Director Anne M. Veneman.
I'd like to take this opportunity to pay a deserved, solemn tribute to the Executive Director of UNICEF, Ms. Anne Veneman, who, as you may know, decided not to renew her mandate as the head of this organization. In this circumstance, all those who had the privilege to know Ms. Veneman, to work with her during her mandate, could only regret deeply this premature departure. As you may know, this session also marks the end of the Mali's mandate to the Executive Board, the end of my personal mandate as President of your Board. I would like to get this opportunity to thank all the member states for their confidence in my country and their support throughout my mandate.
You've been watching UNICEF television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.